our Atala Temple Pro Day. We have Joey Pham, Millersville cornerback. Had him on the podcast, had an opportunity to check him out here. Strong workout, just wrapping up, and working out in front of all the NFL teams, 40 scouts in attendance here. How do you feel like you did today, Joe?
I felt like I did great. You know, coming here, we weren't guaranteed everything. Guaranteed 240s, and that was about it. And after that, they asked us to do some drills if they liked your 40 times. So based off that, so I felt like I did pretty good.
Yeah, definitely a great opportunity. And I don't know if you have any other pro days lined up that you're going to be able to work out in. But this was a heck of an opportunity. 40 scouts, at least 26 teams in attendance. And what was the message that you wanted to send to those scouts that were in attendance today? What did you want them to walk away out of the building thinking when, you know, you got done with your workout?
Hey, this smooth corner. You can open up, you can break down. You know, he's, you know, I don't know what my 40 time was, but it must have been all right for them to ask me to do some drills. And I just want them to see me play some football, do some football drills.
Yeah, we had you in the 4-5 range. You know, a lot of teams out here, smooth footwork, as you mentioned, really fluid hips, able to change direction. And, you know, for those that are just tuning in, maybe saying, Millersville, where the heck is that? And they want to find out more information. I mean, give us a little self-scouting report on yourself. What kind of player would you explain, you know, say that you are?
I'm a ball hawk, you know. I can make plays on the ball. I have the NCAA record in pass breakups in the game. So, you know, I guess.
What's the record?
I got 9. So I finished this past year with 17, 4 picks, and a touchdown.
9 pass breakups
in a game.
I'm having a source tell me that you might have had a little tight hamstring out here today, or?
Yeah, I tore my hamstring about a month and a half ago.
Really?
Or 2 months now at the Dream Bowl Combine.
Okay.
I tore it there, and then I went to the regional, not 100%, but it wasn't going to bother me. You know, I got sucked up for 4 seconds.
Well, that definitely shows your grittiness, your toughness out here. You mentioned the Dream Bowl and the NFL Regional Combine. Take them one at a time. How was the Dream Bowl for you?
Well, first I played in the National Bowl.
Okay, FCS so, National yeah. Scout Bowl.
So I got real good feedback from there. That's how I did the podcast. I got a lot of media exposure there. Played great, and then I went to the Dream Bowl. You know, they had the Combine before it.
No doubt.
I wasn't gonna do the combine, but a scout knew me, so I just ran it for him.
All right.
For it. And then the regional, so I wasn't 100% regional.
So Joey Pham out here showing the guts, blood, no guts, no glory, but definitely a name you need to know coming at you. And we'll have more reports and updates on his pro day here today at the NFLDraftBible.com. Joey, we appreciate the time.
All right, thank you.